When you consider oral cancer, when somebody is consuming smokeless tobacco and Arecana products, there are changes in the oral mucosa. It can be either white patch or red patch or a mixture of white and red patches. A special condition called the submucous fibrosis is seen in the mouth because especially because of the Arecana usage. The Arecana of course make changes in the oral mucosa. This submucous fibrosis, when you have submucous fibrosis, there are some changes in the oral cavity. Those who have got submucous fibrosis, they can't consume spicy food. So they can't open the mouth properly. The mouth opening is restricted gradually. Also, you can't put the tongue out. In the future, these conditions, white patches, red patches, white and red patches and submucous fibrosis can proceed to oral cancer. So oral cancer is an easily preventable cancer. So oral cancer, you get oral cancer purely because of these addictions. So if you stop using these addictives, smokeless tobacco and Arecana, you can prevent from getting oral cancer. When you consider oral cancer, you get 2,422 cases of oral cancer per year, nearly 2,500 cases of oral cancer per year. That means at least per day you get 6 or 7 cases of oral cancer. There are 2 or 3 patients with oral cancer dying per day. This is oral cancer is an easily preventable cancer. So if you stop using those addictive products, you can easily prevent these deaths.